just like to begin this section by calling up Lynn Lockett from UCOL to present the UCOL scholarship to Logan and Dia. Logan, if you just come forward.
Listen to what Irene said. Each one of you is worthy, no matter what you choose to do. When I was your age, I didn't think I would be ending up doing what I've done throughout my life or what I'm doing now. So none of us really knows what the future will hold for us, but just remember that only you can hold yourself back. Do everything you can, take every opportunity you can, and wish you all the best. UCOL is thrilled to give Logan a scholarship to help towards his studies in the future, and we wish you well at UCOL. Thank you.